was 10th of June. So by 10th of June, we have received 220 submissions in total. That's from all the streams, we got 220. And I would like to present the papers stream wise, total 220. Civil Engineering 39, Computer Science and Engineering 27, Electronics and Communication Engineering 31, Electrical and Electronics Engineering 66, Mechanical Engineering 57. So in total 220. Civil Engineering 17 papers are internal and 22 external papers. Computer Science Engineering 27, all are external papers. Electronics and Communication Engineering 15 internal papers and 16 external papers. Electrical and Electronics Engineering 23 internal papers and 43 external papers. Mechanical Engineering 27 internal papers and 30 external papers. Internal papers means from the institute, and external papers means from the outside institute. So totally 220 submissions, and the review has almost finished. So now what we need to do is, and there are three things to be remembered. First thing is, you need to submit a camera ready paper. That means in PDF format, whatever PDF file you have uploaded, what they uploaded. So it has been reviewed, and you need to change that file or update that file, and you have to upload the new file, remove the existing file and place the new file. So that's one thing. Second thing is, you need to submit a copyright agreement form. So copyright agreement form, you know that?
Yes.
So you need to fill up your name, signature, your all the authors, your supervisor, all the authors need to give their names and signature, scan it and upload it, send by email, okay, to icsee2022@gcek.ac.in. So that we have to send. Third thing is regarding the registration. So all the guidelines for registration is provided in the ICSEE 2022 website of our college, GCEK. Okay. So you will get all the information. You have to go through that, read it carefully, and follow all those instructions. So that's all about the conference, registration, status of review. So thank you very much.